गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू इन योर साइंस क्लास। एंड टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट आवर चैप्टर बर्ड्स बीक एंड क्लॉज। सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन क्लास थर्ड वी हैव ऑलरेडी लर्न अबाउट बर्ड्स, देयर स्पेशल फीचर्स एंड नेस्टिंग हैबिट्स। इन दिस क्लास वी विल लर्न अबाउट देयर फीडिंग हैबिट्स, ओके, व्हाट दे आर ईटिंग। बर्ड्स लाइक अदर लिविंग बीइंग्स नीड फूड, what they do not have teeth to eat them or eat their food. They use their beaks and claws to catch and eat food. They also use them to protect themselves from their enemies. Dear student, we have hand for eating foods. Bird does not have hands. They are using their beaks and claws for eating their food and also protect themselves from their enemies. Beaks and claws are useful for birds. You can see sparrow, then dove, then there are so many birds. You can see very beautiful, and these birds are available in your locality. For some time you just stand outside your home, you can observe the different types of word. You can see dove, sparrow, these are common birds now, okay. There is a one activity for you people, name of the word. Visit your neighborhood area and observe different birds on tree. It is activity for you people, in water, on the ground and in the bushes. Now identify some common bird and observe the kind of food they eat. On the basis of their observation, complete the given table. It is not possible for you because some of you are staying in the city. So how you can observe the birds or bushes? So I will help you, but you just try to complete it. If it is not possible, then tomorrow I will write here and I will show you. Like other animals, some bird eat flesh, some eat seed and some eat fruits, roti, etc. The type of words beak and claws is related to the types of food it eats. Let us learn more about beaks and claws. So dear student, it is general discussion about the beaks and claws. Today you will read this and try to complete this table. If it is not possible, then I will help you, and tomorrow we will read about beaks, type of beaks. One by one I am going to explain these later on, okay. You can observe sparrow, pigeon, parrot, these are easily available in your locality. Then eagle, vulture, what types of beaks these world have, we will discuss one by one. For your knowledge, you just read this, okay. Reading improve your reading skills, understanding levels and content also. You can see, you can read types of beak, okay. Tomorrow I will make the video related to this and I will make you learn, okay. Thank you and have a nice day.